Welcome on board the Oyster 72, Infinity of Cows. Hull number 12A, so one of the later boats, built in 2011. Very large, spacious cockpit and large dining table in excellent condition. Twin fridge in the middle. Let's get down below. Infinity of Cows is a light maple interior. Very simple, uncluttered appearance. The yacht has been lightly used. Only one owner from new. Going aft. She has three cabins aft.
Master, obviously.
Yeah. Little vanity table stroke desk. Also has the usual escape hatch or
probably ventilation for
Access at anchorage
or ventilation through the boat.
Excellent size heads.
Change of wood, the dark wing gay wood, rather nicely done. Details.
Forward,
port side, VIP cabin.
Again, very nice size. No damage whatsoever
anywhere. None of the wood, none of the varnish. The floors are perfect.
As I say, the yacht has been very lightly used by her owner.
And a guest bathroom.
Size shower. Starboard size, you've got
the twin bunk cabin, which is great.
Sea berths or crew. Going back forward through the saloon. Nav station. One of the unique features of this boat is the 72 is the open plan galley
saloon. There's no
bulkhead door here, which makes for a very sociable area.
Freezer.
Large fridge. Second fridge down there in the drawer. She has a gas top stove,
electric oven.
Dishwasher. And you can see how open plan she is here. TV on electric lift.
A table also on electric lift, which opens up to a large table.
Going forward to the fourth
cabin, or captain's cabin as used at the moment.
This is a very big cabin. adjoining bathroom. Again, a good size, the dark wenge wood. And there's a shower behind the door
with seats, etc.
This would also make a nice VIP
cabin if your crew were in the bunk cabin aft. Sofa.
All cabins have air conditioning, obviously. Now we should go up on deck.